Seth, excuse me. So it seems like Dean Ambrose is playing mind games with you tonight and kind of winning.
Yeah, you know what? I'm annoyed at myself. I'm frustrated. But I'm going to find Dean Ambrose, and I'm going to hurt Dean Ambrose. Because, look, Ambrose can say whatever he wants to say about me. That's fine. But what he said about Roman Reigns, saying Roman's getting what he deserved, that's too far. That is too far. And, look, I've been asking Ambrose for weeks why he turned on his brothers. When I find him and I get my hands on him, he's going to be asking himself why he turned his back on us.
Seth.
Yeah.
Dean was just here.
What do you mean, just here?
Dean, just here? Yeah, he just walked through here.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Where'd he go?